sick is the pits. As you know, I'm always sick. Anyways, have you guys subscribed to the channel? We're on the road to 10K. Let's do this! How do I take out this marker? I have this purple marker for the same color as my phone case. Sorry. I have one thing for drawing and the other phone. Okay, so like, I remember like in November 2018, I'm lucky of doing eights. I remember I would like always be sick. Like I had this sickness called asthma. I think I still have it. I don't have it. But I would stay in the hospital like for like a million days. Like I would cry and cry and cry, just wanting to go to the hospital. I just called it a store stick. Like I don't know why I had it. Whatever. You know, things happen for a reason, right? But I remember that in November, I had these mosquito bites on my legs, and they were just stuck there. They would never get off. They would never stop itching, and it was an infection. It was so bad that I had to go to the hospital for this for 3 days. Not even like an hour, 3 days. Sleeping in the hospital. It was my first thing, so I was kind of scared. They had this pull thingy that had a medicine and had a hatchet in my arm and had flowing blood. It's like it was a needle in my arm forever. Ugh! I hate that. Oh my god. 2 pages had to get ruined for this. But the sad thing is, like, the bad thing is that my brother had more medicines than me. But I got more sicker. So what is happening? Probably because he gets more doctor's appointments. You can tell my brother had this. I don't want to say it, but his firebenders wasn't really working. Like, you know when you had your firebenders had to be taken care of? Yeah, whatever. I'm not going to tell you that story. Anyways, he gets more medicines than me. And I'm not sad about it. I'm just absurd. I remember we had this up. Let's see. So we had this mask. And they'll put it on me. Nothing too bad. I remember this late habit that I was eating grapes while I had the mask on. Like, I had a bowl and I was watching PG Masks. Hashtag not sponsoring. And I was just eating grapes. And there was this hole in it that I can put it in. I was just eating it. Kind of like eating the medicine. Yikes. You know, I don't know why I'm complaining about it. I kind of like being sick. You don't have to go to school, thank God. But I hate also being sick because every single time I get sick, I miss an important thing that happens. Like this year, I missed a Play-Doh thing. Like, we get Play-Doh sometimes, and I missed to get Play-Doh because I didn't go to school that day because I'm sick. But the good thing there is that I still got the Play-Doh the next day. But then this time, this incident, it made me every time scared of leaving school. For one reason, they had an ice cream party. An ice cream party. They could have just saved it in one's fridge, but they had to eat it. I missed it because I was being sick, and I don't think it was really that bad. Hate. Talk about sadness. Anyways, guys, that's the end of the video. And make sure you subscribe to the channel, and make sure to turn on those notifications. Because I don't control YouTube. Hit that bell and hit that subscribe button. And let's get to 20K likes. Let's do it. Bye. But first, have you ever heard of
god.
Have you ever heard of
coconut? I don't know what I'm doing.
But have you ever heard of Bing? I have never tried Bing, but I heard that it has some good tastes to it. Make sure it will be the greatest energy drink you ever had. So if you feel nosy or feel a little crazy, buy Bing. This is not a Bing can. This is my hand. I'm sorry, guys. I don't have Bing. I never tried it. When I tried to get it, they said I couldn't have it. So, kids, don't buy it. Probably give it for Father's Day for your dads. But peace.